Pasco County. Four people are hurt after two cars got into a wreck in New Port Richey. Firefighters say three of those people were walking. Right now, they don't know how the crash happened. They're still trying to figure out where the people were walking and how a fourth person was hurt as well. No roads are closed, though, but we'll keep you posted as we get more info on this accident.